Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Sunday, SpaceX successfully launched their 43rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 654.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the 13th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
This week and into next week, we can hopefully expect to see a bunch of launches. Starting off, we have the Worldview Legion 1 and 2 mission scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 2nd at 6:30pm UTC or 2:30pm EST. Just a matter of hours later and we can hopefully expect to see a Starlink launch. The Starlink 655 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 3rd at 1:17am UTC or Thursday 2nd at 9:17pm EST. Then the day after that and we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch. The Starlink 82 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 4th at 2:59am UTC or Friday 3rd at 10:59pm EST. Then going into next week, we can hopefully expect to see yet another Starlink mission. The Starlink 656 mission is currently scheduled for Monday 6th at 3:34pm UTC or 11:34am EST. SpaceX confirmed the return to Earth of the Cargo Dragon capsule. They said splashdown of Dragon confirmed, completing SpaceX's 30th commercial resupply services mission to the space station. Sawyer Merritt posted some super cool information about SpaceX giving ordinary people an opportunity to possibly fly to space. He said SpaceX currently has human spaceflight seats available for Earth orbit missions in late 2024. You book a flight to space, get a custom SpaceX suit made for you and spend 3 to 6 days orbiting Earth. Citizens can also book a flight to the ISS. Heading to Boca Chica, Flight 4 preparations continue around the orbital launch site. They also did some GSE testing of the orbital launch site to verify systems. This drilling machine was seen arriving at Starbase. Groundwork was spotted going on in front of the Gateway to Mars sign. Work has been continuing with the installation of the glass panels for Star Factory. The work on constructing the parking garage has also been continuing. Additionally, the work on the new office building has also been continuing. There was some great information posted in an article with information from NASA on Starship Flight 4. It says, regarding future flights of Starship, NASA indicated that SpaceX has already analyzed the data from the March test flight and implemented numerous corrective measures to Flight 4's stack of Ship 29 and Booster 11. This launch is planned for as early as May, but no later than the end of May. A development barrel section with an E-dome has been spotted in the yard. Spotted next to it is the Booster 14.1 common dome section. Booster 13 was recently spotted doing some cryo testing at Massey's test site. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, Sean Doherty and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.